please keep not only me, but all my other brothers and sisters that will be entering the woods tonight and further days to come safe. Please allow all of them to go home to their families, hopefully all successful. If you see it in my plan this evening to be able to provide for my family, that would be much and greatly appreciated. I ask you to guide my arrow safe and straight so that it will reach its target. And I ask for this in the name of Jesus. Amen. As you guys seen the other day when Austin trying out the new buck baits Earth Scent, I'm hunting in the pines, so we're gonna give this cover scent a little try. Tell you what, like Austin said, his smelled like earth. Straight up smelling like I just walked into a fresh cut pine forest. Stuff is great. Buck baits, guys. Check them out. Try them out. I so far highly recommend it. I'm gonna do a little bit of Estrus Extreme tonight also. See if maybe we can get one of these big boys to come out and say hi. Michigan Outdoors Report. This is Brad. It's finally got up in the stand. Winds shifted. I was expecting a southwest.